क्विक लिटिल डिस्क्लेमर बिफोर द एपिसोड स्टार्टेड गेट स्टार्टेड सो आई यूज्ड सम फुटेज फ्रॉम पर्पल रॉड्रिस चैनल फॉर द जनशक्ति इवेंट सॉरी डोंट गेट मी रॉन्ग आई एम डूइंग दिस फॉर कंटेंट फॉर यू गाइस सो प्लीज डोंट मिसअंडरस्टैंड मी प्लीज आई एम डेस्परेट आई एम वेरी सॉरी हाउ इज गोइंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल वेलकम बैक टू लेट्स प्ले पोकेमॉन व्हाइट वर्जन इन द लास्ट एपिसोड वी गॉट विक्टिनी And we cannot catch Meloetta, Keldy or Genesect, but we can do events with them if we have them. So with cheat codes I got Meloetta and Keldy and with another cheat code, I for some reason I can't get Genesect, so I use a cheat code to encounter and wild Genesect, that's level 50. And the first event we are going to do it in the Castellia city. So is this the place? No. It's like the darkest place of Castellia. Yeah, this is the way. Where did I put these sunglasses? Ah, I found them. Okay. F you, man. F you. The scent you brought me reminded me of a long melody from the fringes of my sepia tone memories. It was a song my mother loved. It makes me feel so nostalgic. Would you like to hear the melody? Wait, guys. Meloetta remembered the relic song that it had forgotten. Meloetta is trying to learn relic song, but Meloetta can't learn, okay? Let's get rid of Twitter dance. And Meloetta learned relic song. My mother once told me of a Pokemon that played a melody and danced so lightly that it filled people's heart with joy. The sorrow darkened the entire world and the Pokemon lost the melody. Also, at that time, some red shoes were lost somewhere. When you came through the door, I remembered the melody, and the Pokemon that had forgotten how to dance began to step lightly once more. You are the inspiration. You are a mysterious child. Thank you. I'll see you guys in the next place. Okay, guys, we are at Novima town now. And let me quickly teach Keldy or surf. Because I don't have surf, and let's get rid of Bubble Beam. Level 15 Keldy. And I'm gonna use the repel. I'll see you guys. So okay guys, I used the repel and surf. Skipping, this is the final time I'm gonna skip these guys, these trainers, for because I can't be asked once more to come here. I don't care about this place where we might see Crasher Way, who knows. Okay. And no. Max Ripper. Okay. Okay. So if I remember it correctly, this is this. Yeah. And
okay, here we are in the lab, and oh, it's just a kid. It couldn't be. The fact that you are here means you came to enter the secret of Genesect. We team plasma received the Genesect from a fossil. Then we answered that Pokemon with the power of science. It's the strongest Pokemon in history. But our Lord and was not interested in the Genesect that was modified by the power of science. Science damages the natural beauty of Pokemon. They are perfect beings. That's what he said. So our research were halted and this facility was closed. However, the Genesect research is all mine. So if you want to know the Genesect secret, you have to battle me in a battle. Okay, I'll see you guys when I battle him. Yes. So this must be art, okay? I'm going to wash my hands of this. I don't need this anymore. I'll give it to you. I obtained the... Okay. Shock drive. The item I just gave was made for Genesect. And change the type of Techno Blast. Okay. And there was another in my other pocket. We obtained burn drive. Okay, we obtained the dubious disguise. And okay, let's go to the next.
So I'll see you guys in the next place. Okay, so I might have changed the layout now, and because I've changed the layout, I'm assuming I changed the layout. So because I changed the layout, you can see something. So I'm gonna show another pretty cool cutscene after this event. Not a cutscene for exact, but I have to activate it. But whatever. So I think this is the place, and Keldeo seems to want to get out of the Pokeball. Will you let it out? Yes. Keldeo jump coming out. Oh, that Pokemon, it couldn't be a bright red mane and lush tail and single horn, noble horn. It exercises like the old legend. For Keldeo and you, the three legendary Pokemon, Cobalion, Terrakion, Virizion.
This forest has a special meaning. It seems like it would be best if you know the story as well. Would you mind listening to an old man's story for a moment? Long ago, when a war between people started and an intense fire in the forest. In this forest, a single young Pokemon was separated from its parents. Cobalion, Terrakion, and Virizion teamed up to take care of this Pokemon. The three acted as its parent and taught it the knowledge and the moves it needed to survive. The young Pokemon grew rapidly and developed a power that surpassed its three caretakers. However, one day that Pokemon disappeared from the forest. No one's why. But when I think about it, young ones are always reckless and drawn to adventure. It looks like they're all happy to see one another again. I wonder if those three are trying to teach Keldeo something. Cobalion, Terrakion, and Virizion are trying to teach Keldeo a new secret sword. Yes. Let's get rid of Double Cake and we learn secret sword. If it weren't for you, this Pokemon never would have able to meet him again. Okay. Get into your Pokeballs and yeah. This place is really cool. Yeah. So I think that's it for this episode. This video has only been 6 minutes. So we done with all the mythicals. I'm gonna catch Volcarona and the Kyurem. So we already caught Zekrom. I think we can get Reshiram using a code and Tornadus. Okay. So yeah, I'm seeing you guys in Nimbus City. So that's the episode for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode where we are gonna catch another legendary. And yeah, peace. Gaddi Lamborghini, pile rang di. Mainu kendi hai chilla ve slowly. Oh pehle girte, oh jado mod di. Oh mainu lagni hai the one and.